2 plus 2 is 4 minus 1
that's 3.